Thanks, Aaron.
Thank you.
thank you guys for bringing us. It's a big deal to come all the way out here, and for all you guys to travel as far as you came, that's huge just to see you here, so thank you.
Yeah. Especially Ruben for letting me be the first one to drive his car that he spent many, many hours refreshing. That's kind of hard to do. I don't know if I would do the same, but I appreciate it. Everybody who also helps swap the gearbox today, too. That's kind of one of those things you can't really predict, and everybody was pretty amazing for that. And yeah, everybody for coming and bearing with me trying to learn how to drive.
I was like, yeah, he's got a floor in.
Yo, Brendan!
Yeah, it was so cool.
Oh no!
No, there's space. Oh, is it broke?
Yeah.
Fuck, I hope we're not stuck in there. There's no way we're getting cutters?
Can we go up and around over there, maybe? It's like real easy to do it now because we aired down like 20 psi. This is like, I don't have to do anything. This thing's so dope. I want one.
We gotta learn how to drift.
Camera secure. Mind that the green pedal is go and the red pedal is stop. Do not rev your engine while you wait. Drive on the white line. Take the first couple of laps slowly and get used to controlling the cars. The most important thing to remember is...
Drop a wheel, front wheel, yeah, and then just like,
clean as shit.
had him like grabbing
him. Oh, gosh.
I like grabbed him off the ground. Yeah. Like, God, <Brad. laughs>
okay. Yeah, it's enough.
Sure.
I'm gonna work this. I'm gonna film you.
Okay, you're gonna put them on now? We're not driving for like... Oh, shit.
Legit, eh?
I want to thank, you know, everyone that, you know...
Thank you.